boys, today's challenge, that you've already worked it out, street drift challenge. So it's nice and simple. So we're going to see who's the best street drift out of this crew. Who wants to go first?
Yeah!
Making more than one corner today.
Out first, Jack Monkhouse gives us a textbook run.
Been a while since I've driven with a passenger too.
I got cubes, man. I got 3 liters of cubing. Ow!
That's bad, that thing's scary. This dude's a loose cannon.
I think the suit helps you drifting, eh?
Oh mate, it's all about that business attire.
Probably come in way too fast. Get it all wrong, hit the water barriers, destroy the new paint and body kit.
Jack's kind enough to let me have a go. Come all this way, so
brotherly love.
I'll look after his car.
Cheers for the ride, buddy.
We've got a bit of a loose cannon here, ladies and gentlemen. Well, we assembled a blue bin out on the track to see if Q-Dar could actually hit it, and Q-Dar nailed it. It's gone!
The boys then decided a bit of tandem drift was in order, but it wasn't long until the drift train started.
Girls love it. Yeah.